Hello everyone, welcome to Innovative Priya, it's all about us. So Ganesh Chaturthi is around the corner, so I thought why not make a Ganesha painting, a quick painting, so that kids and the younger ones can enjoy watching it, and then they can make their own as well. So I just traced a quick Ganesha, and I'm just using a micron to trace it real quick.
Thank you.
it, and it was a quick painting, as I said. Now I'm going to peel off the masking tape. There you go. And I hope you guys learned from this video, and let me know in your comments that how did you like it. And if you want me to make any other art, just do let me know. I am very much happy to let you know that, you know, whatever knowledge, little bit knowledge I have, I am happy to share. So please subscribe to my channel and do let me know in comments how did you find it. So happy Ganesha Chaturthi to all of you, and bye bye. See you next time.